For the first time in life, Titus being blamed for heresy again.
Of enlightenment.